Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that, too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
For me, don't ya?
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elsa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite doll.
What?
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeak. Toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
Family crests? I'll take them. Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't. We got more lip flapping to do, or no?
Freya, how did your brother come to be burned by the Aesir?
Well, he was trying to improve relations with them by sharing our magic. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. Anything illuminating?
Over there.
Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here. Look, over there. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
Find you! Incoming!
It's unstable! Get back!
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Alpha! Behind you! Look out! Reavers, of course. Wait until it opens its chest to attack!
Thank you.
Reaver, of course. Used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Over there. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Learn anything?
Crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families. My circlet's here.
Creatures first!
Out of here!
above you! Watch out!
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth... Read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Go!
You all right, brother?
Look, over there. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. The word isn't complete. It's missing space. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it.
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
What's it say, brother?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?